He also claimed that the contract offered by Diddy included a disturbing clause that allowed him and his so-called partners to engage in these activities without any form of protection. Specifically, no condoms, no lubricants, and no baby oil were to be used. As the alleged intention was to completely emasculate Williams in a deeply dehumanizing manner. Williams further asserted that he has proof of these allegations and is fully prepared to provide this evidence to federal authorities whenever requested. The arrest and no baby oil were to be